This is part 10 of Azure tutorial. In this video, we'll understand Azure Virtual Machine Skill Sets. These are commonly known by the acronym VMSS, which obviously stands for Virtual Machine Skill Set. So, what is a virtual machine skill set? Well, in short, a virtual machine skill set lets us easily create and manage multiple virtual machines. So the obvious question that comes to our mind at this point is, why do we ever need to create and manage multiple virtual machines? That is, why do we need a virtual machine skill set? Well, let's understand this with a simple example. Consider a typical three-tier application. It's very common to have multiple web servers in the web tier and multiple application servers in the business tier. In this specific example, though, we just have four web servers in the web tier and four application servers in the business tier. In real world, though, depending on the traffic and demand for your application, you may have many, many web servers and application servers in the respective tiers. Now, consider gmail.com, for example. I think it has over a billion users worldwide. To be able to handle and process all these user requests, I wouldn't be surprised if they have thousands of web servers and business servers. Now, one important point to keep in mind is when we have many VMs that run our application, it's very important to maintain a consistent configuration. Now, you might be wondering, why do we need to maintain a consistent configuration across all these servers? Well, for reliable performance of the application. So, things like the VM size, disk configuration, and any software that we install, including our application code itself and its dependencies, should match across all VMs. Now, imagine the amount of time and effort it takes to create all these thousands of servers manually, one at a time. It's not only time-consuming, monotonous, and tedious, but also error-prone. So, this is a perfect scenario for using virtual machine skill set. So, again, what is a virtual machine skill set? Well, in simple terms, a virtual machine skill set lets us easily create and manage multiple virtual machines. All VMs in a skill set are identical, meaning they are created from the same base operating system image and configuration. Obviously, this approach lets us easily manage hundreds of VMs without any other additional configuration. For traffic distribution, an Azure load balancer is also deployed along with the virtual machines in a skill set. There's no need to manually create the virtual machines or the load balancer. Just imagine the amount of time it saves us. Even better, with the auto scale feature, the number of virtual machines can automatically increase or decrease in response to demand. You can use metric-based auto scaling. There are many, many metrics from many sources in Azure. For example, if the CPU utilization is over 70%, increase the VM instance count by 1. Not just scaling out, we can do the opposite as well, that is, auto scale in when the demand subsides. For example, if the CPU utilization falls below 20%, do the opposite, that is, decrease the VM instance count by 1. Now, we can also increase or decrease the number of VMs in a scale set based on a defined schedule. For example, let's say next week we're launching a new product or a business line. So starting next week, we're going to have a heavy peak, maybe for 3 days. For this, we can define a set schedule. For example, at 9 a.m. on January 1st, 2021, increase the VM instance count to 50. And at 9 p.m. on January 3rd, when our peak ends, bring the instance count back to our baseline configuration. How cool is that? So, there are three ways to increase or decrease VMs in a skill set: manually through the Azure portal or many of the Azure APIs that are available, auto scale based on metrics or a defined schedule. If all of this is a bit confusing at the moment, please don't worry. In our next video, we'll create a virtual machine skill set and see all these in action. That's it in this video. Thank you for listening.